On Monday, the 9th of August, 1971, at 4:30 a.m., Irish men from all over the six counties were taken from their homes. Hundreds of these men were then imprisoned without trial in Longcaish concentration camp. This is a song born of the civil resistance campaign which followed internment. A song dedicated to those men in Longcaish who are still, more than 10 years later, the men behind the wire.
Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons, for every man will stand behind the men behind the wire. Through the little streets of Belfast in the dark of early morn, British soldiers came marauding, wrecking little homes with scorn. Heedless of the crying children, dragging fathers from their beds, beating sons while helpless mothers watch the blood pour from their heads. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons, for every man will stand behind the men behind the wire. Not for them a judge and jury, nor indeed a crime at all. Being Irish means they're guilty, so we're guilty one and all. Round the world the truth will echo, Cromwell's men are here again. England's name again is sullied in the eyes of honest men. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons, for every man will stand behind the men behind the wire. Proudly march behind our banners, firmly stand behind our men. We will have them free to help us build a nation once again. On the people, step together, proudly, firmly on your way. Never fear and never falter, till the boys come home to stay. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. For every man will stand behind the men behind the wire. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons, for every man will stand behind the men behind the wire.